maybe that baseball players aren't athletes. How about that?
Swings. There's a drive into right center field. Racing on to his left is Jankowski. He dives.
As he jumps on the first one, he hits a gapper into left center field. Long run for Jankowski. Dives!
Experiment. First pitch to Jankowski. Hit deep to right field, and that is going to be gone. Just hit it out. Travis Jankowski's first home run.
Ground ball up the middle. Of base hit. Jankowski. He's got two hits of an RBI. Welcome to the majors, young man.
In the air, down the right field line. Jankowski will dive and make the... And he hits one well to right field. Will touch him.
And I always find, yeah, always find something wrong.
That one's hit well out to right field. Soto's going back. It is gone! Just under the base of the auxiliary scoreboard.
A little bit of noise as this one lifted out to right center. Long run for Jankowski.
And he makes the catch! A mile. Deep out to right. It is gone! Boost in the air for Jankowski. A three-run block.
What's this like, man? I mean, everything you've been through, and this is a kid's dream.
This is ecstatic, man. Like you said, this is a kid's dream. We're going to the World Series.
In their 63rd season.
I don't know what it is with females, but I'm not too good at that shit. See, I can have me a good girl and still be addicted to them hoovers. And I just blame everything on you. At least you know that's what I'm good at. And I always find, yeah, I always find, yeah, I always find something wrong.
Yeah, he's 3 for 3.
Baseball to me is your life, you know, like, you go through ups and downs in life, you have your struggles in life, you have your, you know, successes in life, that's who you are consistently as a person, and that's what a baseball season and a baseball career is, you know, and you don't hit 300 every year and hit 40 home runs, but I'm not one of those guys, so I'm going to be, the same person, just be a great teammate every single day and build relationships that last a lifetime.